Here's the difference between high speed and low speed braking technique. So in this low speed example, you can see how sharp the initial peak is, but then how slow the release is. In this high speed example, you have a very sharp peak and a very sharp release. Here's a direct comparison. I want to hear what your theories are to this in the comments.